Should you always avoid playing open strings on the violin? First of all, how do the open strings on your violin sound? Do you have an open E string that sounds nice? Or does it sound very, very shrill? Then another idea is from which musical period is the piece that you are playing. In general, in Baroque music, open strings and their ring and transparency might be a little bit more fitting. Well, in romantic repertoire, then you might use a little bit more vibrato, and then sometimes open strings just don't really fit in. Now, are you playing a very fast run and is it all about speed, or are you playing a beautiful cantilena passage? If you're playing a fast run, then open strings don't sound so shrill and might get you up to speed.